Go. I just don't know how to follow that, but I guess we'll just stop and leave it at that and talk about the weather for today.
Yeah, the temperatures this afternoon are going to be a good 10 degrees cooler than yesterday, and the humidity is dropping as well. And so while we're still warm out there this morning, the heat is going to be more tolerable today. It's 72 currently in Smithfield, a warm night in Providence, 77 out the door right now, mid 70s along the Rhode Island coastline. Dew points have dropped down into the middle and upper 60s, which is still a warm, muggy day. But again, not nearly as hot. We're not talking triple digit heat index today. In fact, the heat index is going to be in the middle 80s this afternoon. One thing we are watching is for the chance for an isolated severe thunderstorm in the afternoon and evening. Heavy rain and strong winds, one of the concern, and we'll keep showers in the forecast for Tuesday. The biggest concern Tuesday would be for some downpours. We actually don't have any rain right now on the radar. That's just a lot of ground clutter here as we wait our sunrise. We did have a couple of thunderstorms overnight over Cape Cod. Those showers now fizzling out with most of the activity well south of us. It's a pretty morning in Narragansett as we await our sunrise. In Providence, mainly clear skies as well. 77 feels like 79, but here's the difference maker for us. The wind direction out of the north at 9 miles per hour. That's driving in that more comfortable air for us. So this morning, and with the warm start, we're going to be climbing into the 80s by the end of the morning commute in many spots, and by the afternoon, noontime, around 84 degrees. It's in the afternoon that we're concerned about that severe thunderstorm threat. In fact, the Storm Prediction Center saying that slight risk of severe thunder here in Rhode Island, parts of Connecticut, Long Island, and down into the mid-Atlantic. Again, in addition to heavy rain and dangerous lightning, we're also concerned about strong wind gusts, some small hail, and there is a low risk for an isolated tornado today. The setup, the front stalled to the south of us now that'll be impacting our weather over the next couple of days with a few waves of low pressure today and tomorrow riding along that front. So at noon, a mixture of clouds and some hazy sunshine. We do have that isolated thunderstorm possible around 2 and 4 o'clock. You can see here those are hit or miss, so not everyone sees one. In fact, the risk a little greater the further inland that you go. As the evening goes on, showers and thunderstorms moving in. Some of those will contain those heavy downpours, and we'll start off Tuesday unsettled with some rain and thunder, and a chance for showers and thunderstorms will continue into Tuesday afternoon and early evening. For today, warm and dry to start at 9 a.m. Isolated thunderstorm at 1 o'clock, a better chance of seeing a scattered shower or thunderstorm towards the end of the day. So be aware if you're headed out on the bay, winds stay light. They do take a turn to the southeast in the afternoon at about 5 to 10 knots, and that visibility about 5 to 8 miles in any hazy sunshine that we see. As far as the evening goes, we'll start off in the 70s. Drop into the 60s, so a more comfortable evening for us, but it comes with that shower or thunderstorm threat. Mid 70s for tomorrow. Talk about a big difference. Cloudy with scattered showers around. Then we have a stretch of beautiful weather that'll start on Wednesday and last, it looks like, into the upcoming weekend. So tomorrow's temperature starting off in the 60s and will climb only into the upper 60s to low and mid 70s. The greatest risk of showers will be before 5 o'clock in the evening on Tuesday. Sunshine and comfortable air Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We'll start to see the humidity building by the upcoming weekend, but mid 80s for a high temperature. WP